never thought I'd be a family man. But here I am, sat with the galaxy in my hand. I got an earth and two seas, who pray each day the sun shines indeed. I quit weed when my firstborn arrived in earth form, cause she deserves more. I got responsibilities now, gotta fit inside divinity's crown. Hold this shit down and be a father, be a father. And what comes with that is heartache and drama. But trust blood, it's the most ratchet saga. I genuinely believe it's life's answer. I used to fight with karma, now I'm a beast like a sunrise in Ghana. We named our daughter Damali Ayana Afrikasi, which means beautiful vision, beautiful flower. From the hills of Egypt, some deep shit, best kept secret. For the first 2 months, me and her mother struggled like any ordinary couple. My girlfriend up late night breastfeeding, while I'm snuggled up in bed dreaming. But when my daughter switched from the nipple to the bottle, it's when I'm up 3 a.m. eyes like goggles on some sleepy hollow. But that's the element of nurture. I'm doing a thing in this world to make my child go further, go further. Achieve more, read more, be more than I was. Not on the block selling white shirts. It's Cyrus Malachi bumping in your iPod. There's nothing more important than family. Now I see this, gradually I have come to believe this. People come, people go, he's your bridge and he's your foe. But I got my wife and kids, so I'll never be alone. There's nothing more important than family. Now I see this, gradually I have come to believe this. People come, people go, he's your bridge and he's your foe. But I got my wife and kids, so I'll never be alone. Yo, we got the news that we're expecting a second. My jaw dropped like September the 11th. Yo, how we gonna do this? We gonna do I'm this. Not making enough paper off this music, But then I realize it's preordained, we struggle and strive, like the hustle to stay alive. That's my duty as a provider. It's life obstacles that define us, whether colossal or minor. I've been labeled a phenomenal writer with a sociological cipher, cause I take the time to meditate on life. But in this joint, I praise my kids and wife, who stood by my side, thick and thin, through the wages of sin, through the demons I've had caged within. She gave birth to my son, and we named him Kari Asar. Now Kari means kingly. This represents the royalty within me. Asar is better known as Cyrus, the Egyptian deity of vegetation and resurrection. So I expect him to better my imperfections, true introspections, lucid connections. I've seen the pieces of a man broken and rearranged, molded from heaps of clay, rewoven in DNA. I was chosen to speak today, speak the truth in the booth on this microphone. Elevate to revelate in a righteous tone. Accentuate to serenade with a vibrant glow. There's nothing more important than family. Now I see this, gradually I have come to believe this. People come, people go, he's your bridge and he's your foe. But I got my wife and kids, so I'll never be alone. There's nothing more important than family. Now I see this, gradually I have come to believe this. People come, people go, he's your bridge and he's your foe. But I got my wife and kids, so I'll never be alone. Never be alone. Never be alone.